So here we have a question to solve. We have to find the predict value of students' college algebra score if their high school GPA was 3.9. Their high school GPA grade was 2 and their replacement test score was 40. So we have y1 is equal to minus 9 plus 5x1 plus 6x2 plus 0.3x3. So we can write minus 9 plus 5 into 3.9 plus 6 into 2 plus 0.3 into 40. We have minus 9 plus 43.5, that is equal to 34.5. For the other condition, y prime is equal to minus 9 plus 5x1 plus 6x2 plus 0.3x3. On simplification, we have 44.5 is equal to 0.3x3. And then we have x3 is equal to 44.5 divided by 0.3. That is our solution, and the student replacement test score need to be 148.3.